Hello everybody, welcome to Moon Blossom Wellbeing and welcome to our Tuesday evening dance workout. So we've got five dances for you, okay, all increasing in tempo, so enjoy. Okay then guys, so we are going to start off with a bit of Demi Lovato for you, okay. A bit of instruction, this is one of these ones, okay, so we're going to be going rolling to the left, swaying to the right, we're going to take it down low, take it up high, okay, and then you're going to bring it in, okay, so give the little bit of sass, okay. In the first verse, we're going to be coming side to side, bringing those arms up, and then just before the chorus, okay, fingers together, elbows up, okay, tipping your elbows up as you push that hip out. Verse two, we're going to be doing that forward push, okay, then we take it behind, okay, raising those knees up. So it's four to the front, four to the back, okay. We've got some hip circles in there as well, so let's get started, warm ourselves up.
All my ladies. Wind to the left, wind to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. Bitch, I don't need an introduction, follow my simple instruction. Wind to the left, wind to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. Bitch, I don't need an introduction, follow my simple instruction.
Side to side.
I'm Diana Ross.
Here we go.
Did I not really start?
You're fastest!
You say I'm love all the women, do my thing. Girl, love it, but pop, 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 it. Girl, love it, stop, pop, stop, pop, pop, it. Bad girl, love it, the thing. Love it, the thing. Say I love it, the thing. Bad girl, mashing up the thing. Mash up the thing, pop, it.
Say that you're bossy,
cause you are the boss. Buy anything, you don't care what it costs. Stack like a casino, I'm on your casino. If you're the supreme, I'm Diana Ross.
Here we go! Lovely. Okay. Next one. Got a bit of Gaga for you, okay? So we're going to start off just side to side, okay? Then we've got that forward push again. So we start with that forward push. Then we move to take it behind us, okay? In the chorus, we've got those high knee jacks, okay? So you can step it out. Or you can add that jump in, and then we're going to shimmy round, shaking those hips, taking them down. Okay, in the middle, there are some squats. So, are you ready? To the front.
Why do you look so good in those jeans? Why'd you come around with the nice life?
Yes. Whew. Okay, so next track. Got a bit of Bieber for you. So we're gonna start off with those hip rolls. Okay, so going round for four and then reverse for four. Okay, we've then got that step. Okay, side step. We're gonna add the elbow in as well. We've then got that forward box step. So forward, forward, back, back. In the chorus, we're gonna turn to the side. We're gonna use our abs and our backs. And we're gonna roll those arms as we step back, reverse, roll backwards. And then we're gonna go low, okay? So again, you're gonna roll yourself, but you're gonna go down low, okay? So let's work those waists. Here we go, round.
We keep each other company.
And reverse.
Maybe we can be each other's company. This paradise, little picture from my frame. Someone to share my brain. Tell me what you wanna drink. I tell you what I got in mind. Oh, I don't know your name, but I feel like that's
the way. Let's do that box step. Forward, forward, back step. Take it deeper to the front if you want to.
To the company. We can keep it going up. Oh, don't miss out on us. Just wanna have a conversation. Forget about the obligations. Maybe we can stay in touch. Oh, that ain't doing
let's
too much.
Let's do that one step. Forward, forward, back, back.
Let me call you back.
So I squat lower to the front if you wanna make it here now. No
pressure, ain't that serious, no.
Take it round. Push those hips out either way. We're then going to be sidestepping normally, but we're going to be taking our arms up, over, and round. okay? We're then going to be stepping side to side, slightly bringing that back foot behind you, okay? Moving those arms with the feet. In the chorus, we've then got that cross box step, okay? So you're going to step right, cross over with the left, and then step it out normally, okay? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? We've then got that pull move, okay? So bend those knees, pull it in, and arms are going to go up, and we're going to take those hips round, okay? In the middle, we have got those up and down arms, okay? But let's crank it up. Love this one. Here we go. Move those hips. Movements, okay? So you're going to step 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? So two steps to the right, two steps to the left, lassoing, okay? We've got a little bit of marching, running, high knees, but obviously you can take it at your level, okay? So stick to the march if you're on level one. We've got some punches in there as well. Good one to finish. Okay, are we ready? said his arms up. And again. Let's do that forward push. Jog, just a little one to start with, and then we're going to pick it up to high knees. Okay, so if you're marching, just take those knees up a little bit further. Here we go, start to pick those knees up a bit.
Behind us, let's stretch that bottom. Ain't never gonna show you. and thanks for watching.